This is it.
Yay! Another temple!
The Kree were not only skilled warriors. You can find great symbolism in much of their architecture.
Yeah, they like pretty things. We get it. Now what, Pete?
Mantis? Any pointers?
It appears that the forge goes there. On the altar.
Seriously?
Well, that was anticlimactic.
Much better.
It's not working.
Relic in place. Check. Must be something else to it.
Hey guys, have a look around. See if you can find anything that looks off.
I am Groot.
Of course something's wrong, because we're in a frickin' Creed temple, where everything is always more complicated than it needs to be. I mean, ain't they ever heard of an on switch?
Anything?
The forge led me here, but has grown quiet.
How do you know I'll make the right choice about the forge?
I do not know that.
Oh.
You are the wielder of the Eternity Forge. It chose you. You must trust there's a reason.
Yeah, okay. No pressure at all. So, what now?
Repair the statues. Determine the fate of the universe.
Oh, is that all?
So, are you glad you stayed with Gamora?
Yes. I think staying close to my sister is what's best for both of us.
I hope so. Because otherwise I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get the blame. Well, we're about to seal the fate of the Eternity Forge.
Yes. Your decision will leave you despised by much of the team.
Good pep talk. Thanks, Drax.
No matter what you choose.
Yep, you can stop now. How you holding up, buddy?
I am Groot.
Yeah, well, don't get your hopes up. Pete could still do the right thing and decide not to destroy the most useful artifact in the universe.
No matter what I decide about the Eternity Forge, you've got my back, right?
I am Groot.
Is that a yes? Or a no?
I am Groot.
Once we get all these statues working, are you ready for whatever happens next?
That depends on you, Pete. You know how much bringing Lila back means to me. And only you can make that happen.
I think I see the problem. The alignment is all out of whack.
I'll whack it back so we can get on with it.
There we go. No.
You were saying?
Rocket, tell Groot I need some help with the lens thingy.
Okay, okay.
I am Groot.
Yeah, Groot. Go help Pete destroy this totally awesome thing that could make all our lives better.
I am Groot.
He says he wants me to be happy, but that this isn't about me.
Is that really what he said? One more to go. Something tells me it's not gonna be easy.
How's it going, Gamora?
In a few minutes, we're gonna have to decide the fate of the Eternity Forge.
Not we. You. For whatever reason, this is all in your hands. You know I think this thing is dangerous. So please, make sure no one can use it. Ever.
Okay, let's see. This big guy used to stand here, holding up that giant whatever it is thingy. Then things go bad. Age sets in.
Oh no, I dropped it! Ah!
So where did it go? There it goes! Relax, it's just a hologram.
I know.
What now, Celestial One?
This thing really took a hit when that lens smashed into it.
It might still be intact under there.
That's what I'm counting on. Oh, come on! Stupid jet boots overheated.
Drax, I need your muscles.
You cannot have them. They are attached to me.
No, I know they... I need your help. I've got to lift something very heavy.
Ah, I see. You are weak. I will help you.
I am ready.
Ah!
Reach. Hey, Rocket. I need you to grab that lens.
Getting crushed to death ain't on my list of to-dos, Pete. I'm sure if you just reach really hard, you could get it.
You're the only one who can fit.
Ah, so it's a little guy thing. Of course. Can't be that I'm the quickest or the
smartest.
Okay. But I get smushed. You better use that damn forge to bring me back. No destroying it.
Here.
Thanks.
Interesting.
Stop.
But there is still no statue upon which to set it.
I would have gotten the lens, guys. I was just, you know, working up to it.
Yep. We just gotta, you know, work together.
Oh, you mean like a team?
What a novel idea.
Yes, teamwork often brings good feelings.
Perhaps we are doing it wrong, then.
Okay, listen up. I need everyone over here.
Nope, not gonna happen.
Just a little higher!
My arms can't go any higher!
Your muscles are soft.
Shut up.
Guys, stop talking.
Like a baby's bottom.
Shut up.
No! That's my face!
A very fat baby.
Sorry. Hey, what do I know about whatever you are, anatomy?
Idiots.
Maybe your people enjoy having their faces stepped on.
It's done.
That mean I can drop this thing? These freaking temples. I'm gonna take dynamite to all of them.
Now it is truly time to decide. Turn the forge to the left to destroy it forever. Turn the forge to the right to empower it and bring it to its full potential.
Okay.
Wait, his right or your right?
Oh. I don't know.
What?
Let me see.
Wow. I can't believe that almost happened.
Turn it this way to destroy it. Turn it this...
Yeah, we got it. Turn it to the right, Pete.
It's left, Peter. You want your left.
Peter, you must turn it left.
No! It's right to empower you, idiot.
Oh, yes. Go right, Peter. I am Groot!
Destroying the forge is the only way we can keep it from hurting people.
Don't listen to her. Think of your mom. Think of Lila.
I am Groot.
Shut up already! He's gonna use it!
I promise you my undying loyalty if you bring my family back to me.
Don't you see, Peter? Everyone wants this power, and no one should have it.
I'm sorry. This thing is way too powerful for anyone to wield. We gotta destroy it.
Thank you, Peter. Don't let go.
Rocket, I know you're upset.
You don't know anything about me, lady.
Perhaps she has never lost a loved one. She has only killed the loved ones of others.
Drax!
You don't talk like that to my sister.
I will talk to Gamora in whatever manner I please, robot.
I am Groot.
Oh, yeah? And what would you know about it? You're a freaking piece of wood!
The process has begun. Anything. You can release it.
I am Groot.
You can't even communicate on your own. Think I like translating for you every single time?
I am Groot.
Now you're gonna start. Drax, back me up.
You are all horrible people.
No offense, Drax, but wisdom isn't your strong suit either.
Guys, we got company.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I never could have found this shrine without you. And the tracking device Jinzar placed on your ship.
You know, I didn't think you could get more annoying than that time you killed me. You really suck.
Their usefulness has expired. Dispose of them.
Oh, I've had about enough of this. God, boots are more busted than I thought.
How you like me now, huh?
To the depths, blue demon.
He knows he can just let go, right?
Stop! The rodent!
Big blue lady. Not the first time.
Intriguing. Will you let me have a minute? Sheesh. Now, where was I? Well, that was surprisingly easy. Hang on, buddy, I got you!
I'm sorry to have made you sad.
We should do this more often. Looks like the boys could use some help.
This won't be easy.
Hope not.
Yeah.
okay.
The Eternity Forge is mine.
Paula, stop!
Baldir, my son. Come back to me. Din.
Mother.
Eternity Forge is no more.
Hope you're happy, Quill.
You did what needed to be done.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
You took everything from me. I will destroy you and all that you love.
So now Mantis is tagging along, but she's only creating more questions than answers. About the Eternity Forge, about Hala, about everything.
Janitors of the galaxy. That's what we should be called. And Hala and the Kree, well, they're just the latest cosmic spill.
As much as he's wrong about almost everything he does, Peter was justified in his actions with the Forge.
She agreed with me? I mean, of course she did. Can I get a copy of her saying that?
It's what happened next that he should regret.
This is it.
Yay! Another temple!
The Kree were not only skilled warriors. You can find great symbolism in much of their architecture.
Yeah, they like pretty things. We get it. Now what, Pete?
Mantis? Any pointers?
It appears that the forge goes there, on the altar.
Seriously?
Well, that was anticlimactic.
Much better.
Not working.
Relic in place. Check.
Must be something else to it.
Hey guys, have a look around. See if you can find anything that looks off.
I am Groot.
Of course something's wrong, because we're in a frickin' Creed temple, where everything is always more complicated than it needs to
we're
be.
About to seal the fate of the
Eternity
Forge.
Ain't they ever heard of an on switch?
Yes. Your decision will leave you despised by much of the team.
Good pep talk. Thanks, Drax.
No matter what you choose.
Yep, you can stop now.
Once we get all these statues working, are you ready for whatever happens next?
That depends on you, Pete. You know how much bringing Lila back means to me. And only you can make that happen.
There we go. No.
You were saying?
Hey, Rocket. Tell Groot I need some help with the lens thingy.
Okay.
I am Groot.
Yeah, good job, buddy. That forge is gonna be resurrected in no time.
I am Groot.
He says he wants me to be happy, but that this isn't about me.
Is that really what he said? One more to go. Something tells me it's not gonna be easy. Okay, let's see. This big guy used to stand here, holding up that giant whatever it is thingy. Then things go bad. Age sets in.
Oh no, I dropped it! Ah!
So where did it go?
What now, Celestial One?
Oh, come on. Stupid jet boots overheated.
Drax, I need your muscles.
You cannot have them. They are attached to me.
No, I know they... I need your help. I've got to lift something very heavy.
Ah, I see. You are weak. I will help you.
I am ready.
Can't quite reach.
Hey, Rocket! I need you to grab that lens.
Getting crushed to death ain't on my list of to-dos, Pete. I'm sure if you just reach really hard, you could get it.
We'll never be able to use the forge if we don't get that lens.
Right, on it. When I get smushed, I better be first in line for some resurrection! never make me do that again. I had to crawl on all fours.
It's degrading.
But there is still no statue upon which to set it.
You're welcome.
We did not thank you.
Ingrates.
Interesting.
No, it's not. They're just ingrates.
Yep.
I got this.
Oh, dang it. That's right.
Maybe I don't got this. Okay, listen up. I need everyone over here.
Just a little higher.
My arms can't go any higher.
Your muscles are soft.
Shut up.
Guys, stop talking.
Like a baby's bottom.
Shut up.
No, that's my face.
A very fat baby.
Sorry. Hey, what do I know about whatever you are, anatomy? Maybe your people enjoy having their faces.
Done.
That mean I can drop this thing? These freaking temples. I'm gonna take dynamite to all of them.
Now it is truly time to decide. Turn the forge to the left to destroy it forever. Turn the forge to the right to empower it and bring it to its full potential.
Okay.
Wait, his right or your right?
Oh. I don't know.
What?
Let me see.
Wow. I can't believe that almost happened.
Turn it this way to destroy it. Turn it this...
Yeah, we got it. Turn it to the right, Pete.
It's left, Peter. You want your left.
I'm sorry. But if the Forge can bring back the people we love, it's worth any risk.
As you wish, Celestial One.
Much for guarding the galaxy. We are no better than Thanos.
Don't bring your daddy issues into this. Pete did the right thing.
Says the raccoon who has
no
more conscience whatsoever.
Don't call me a raccoon. I'm looking out for Lila.
Process has begun. You can release it.
After you murder someone to bring her back.
Oh, you're gonna give me crap about murdering someone? You worried I'll take your place as the galaxy's number one murderer?
Rocket!
I am Groot! It is over. We won.
No. We just lost. How can neither of you see that?
Guys, we got company!
Thank you, Peter Quill. I never could have found this shrine without you. And the tracking device Jinsar placed on your ship.
You know, I didn't think you could get more annoying than that time you killed me. You really suck.
Sister?
Nebula, what are you doing?
Why even ask when it's so clear you never listen? You or your precious Star-Lord.
Their usefulness has expired. Dispose of them.
Not again! God, I have friggin' hate that thing. Oh, I've had about enough of this. God, boots are more busted than I thought. How you like me now?
You want to make these idiots your family? You can die with them!
You won't win.
Watch me.
Dude! Just let go!
Stop the rodent!
Big blue lady. Not the first time.
Intriguing. Can you let me have a minute? Sheesh. Now, where was I? Well, that was surprisingly easy.
Hang on, buddy, I got you!
Things got a bit of a learning curve.
I am sorry to have made you sad.
You want to keep fighting? Fine. I'll just keep winning. Again and again. Until all that's left of you is one tiny, little piece. The only part of you that's actually worth something.
I hate you!
You and your friends are fools.
Come on, come on, come on! Work, damn it!
The Eternity Forge is mine. Baldi, my son. Come back to me. Baldin!
Mother...
Rise.
So now Mantis is tagging along, but she's only creating more questions than answers. About the Eternity Forge, about Hala, about everything.
Janitors of the galaxy, that's what we should be called. And Hala and the Kree, well, they're just the latest cosmic spill.
I am Groot. I am...
Peter handed Hala everything that she wanted.
Well, it seemed like a good idea. It did.
It's what happened next that he should regret.